Block 1 of mass m is moving with speed v to the right on a horizontal surface of negligible friction, as shown in the figure. Block 1 makes an elastic head-on collision with block 2 of mass 2m, which is at rest. Which of the following are correct velocities v1 and v2 for blocks 1 and 2 respectively immediately after the collision? On the one hand, because linear momentum is conserved, we have mv is equal to mv1 plus 2mv2. This simplifies to v is equal to v1 plus 2v2. On the other hand, if the collision is elastic, we are faced with a choice. We can use the fact that the kinetic energy is conserved, in which case we will be using the equation 1/2 m v squared is equal to 1/2 m v1 squared plus 1/2 times 2m times v2 squared. This option is rather cumbersome. The other option is that if the collision is elastic, the coefficient of restitution, which is the ratio of the relative velocities before and after the collision, is exactly 1. This results in the equation v2 minus v1 over v minus 0 is equal to 1. This seems like a much simpler equation to deal with. In this case, our second equation will be v is equal to v2 minus v1. If we combine this equation with the equation from momentum, we can cancel v1 and we are left with 2v is equal to 3v2, or v2 is equal to 2/3 v. Simple substitution will tell us that v1 is equal to 2/3 v minus v, or negative 1/3 v. So the final velocities are negative 1/3 and positive 2/3 of v. This is, of course, option B.